heard a lot of people doing, I'll take you to England. And until that time, I didn't get a passport. I never left India in 1984. When God spoke to me, I'll take you to England. I wrote it down, I called up, I came up to prayer. God spoke to me, he will take us to England. He's going to use us in England. God has a big plan for us in England. And we don't know anybody in England. I didn't even, I don't have a passport for me. I wrote down, I kept it. I didn't tell anybody about it, I didn't request anybody. I didn't tell any white people, Appa, Appa, white people invite me. I never did that. I said, Lord, you pray, you will do it. How? I don't know.